took my first step, my mama held my hand. She smiled at me as I stumbled to the floor. She picked me up as I was crying and wiped away my tears. She made sure that I didn't cry no more. Her dreams for me were bigger than my own. She's made sacrifices with all the love she showed. She prayed for me every day and watched me as I grew. But mama, now it's my turn. I'm not settling for second best, only God will do. Lord, mama needs a special touch that can only come from you. Mama, it's my turn to pray for you.
Pray for you.
Well, I was only 3 when she taught me how to sing. My mama could do almost anything. She was my inspiration over the years, a reflection of God's love for me that was very clear. I'm so glad that mama prayed for me. I could hear her she asked the Lord to please watch over me and help me make it through. But mama, now it's my turn to pray for you.
Mama, it's my turn to pray for you.
I'm not settling for sin.